Members of the community who are against abortion sent a message with the annual March for Life. Our Haiti Clotter has more on the story.
Cherish life, born and unborn are some of the images the Bemidji Pro-Life Committee represents. Members engaged in the 2017 March for Life, where more than 100 people participated.
Every life is sacred. Every life has its dignity, no matter its convenience, no matter how it came into the world. Every life is sacred.
The march began at the Beltrami County Courthouse and ended at St. Philip's Church. It also aligned with the 40th anniversary of the Roe v. Wade and Doe v. Bolton cases, where the Supreme Court legalized abortions.
The controversial part of it is repealing the entire Roe v. Wade.
The message from these pro-lifers is simple: every life matters. As they march near downtown Bemidji with their signs on full display, the marchers feel they reached at least one person. Hank Craigbaum just left Planned Parenthood before he marched, where they prayed for an hour.
It's to keep in front of the public that the decision of Roe v. Wade was wrong, and that we're killing innocent babies.
Representative Matt Bliss believes things will change under President Trump's administration.
He sticks to his word and appoints a constitutionalist that will support the Constitution and not find words in the Constitution that weren't there, then he can certainly live up to that promise.
In some cases, unplanned pregnancies stem from crimes such as sexual assault or incest. Representative Matt Grossel has a law enforcement background and is a father of three.
The crime that occurs there, you know, it's an atrocious crime, and I hope nobody ever has to go through that. But I always look at it as, you know, that it is not the baby's fault.
Not everyone may agree, but pro-lifers are urging people to think twice about abortions.
We just pray for their hearts to be changed. They don't understand, they don't know that it's a real baby that's being thrown away, killed. Thou shalt not kill. We're just protecting that baby because it can't speak for itself.
According to Father Brockman, women come to St. Philip's Church seeking support for an unplanned pregnancy, and men do too when they have no say to when a pregnancy is terminated. In Bemidji, Haiti Clotter, Lakeland News.
In a July 2016 report by the Minnesota Department of Health on induced abortions, nearly 10,000 abortions occurred in the state, and 39 of those in Beltrami County.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.